स्टार्ट आवर क्लास ओपन पेज नंबर 52 एंड सी डिवीजन लॉन्ग होता है. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज डिवीजन बाय लॉन्ग मेथड. ओके ओके चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव सीन डिवीजन विद सिंपल प्रॉब्लम्स एंड सबट्रैक्शंस, डिवीजन विद सबट्रैक्शंस. नाउ डिवीजन लॉन्ग मेथड. See here, I am taking an example. Divide 35 by 7. So here we have to divide 35 by 7 means 35 divided by 7. Okay. In this 35 is called dividend. And this 7 is called divisor. The number which divides is called a divisor. Okay, so we have to take like this. We have to take the divider at the center, both side ears. Okay, we have to take the divider number at the center, and we have to place two ears to this number. See here, we have to take the divisor on the left side of the divider. Manu divider ki left side divisor iskunam. Okay, now. Here, this is a 7 table. In 7 table, 35, 5 times, 7 into 5 is equal to 35. And we have to subtract here. If we subtraction, 35 minus 35, 0 we get. Okay. So, this 5 is called quotient. Okay, the number which is right side to dividend. One key that the number right side of the dividend is the quotient. And the number. And the answer we get is remainder. Okay, one answer in the answer is 1000 remainder under. Okay, children, see here, this is divided. And this is divisor. Remember these things. This answer is called remainder, and this is called quotient, and this is called divisor, and this is called divided. Okay, children. Okay, children, see here in answer 6.6, first problem 24 divided by 6. So, take dividend 24 here, 24 is the dividend, and 6 is divisor. Okay, take the dividend in the center, and right side of the left side of the dividend, we have to take divisor. And in 6 table, 24 is how many times? It is exactly 4 times. 64 into 6 into 4 is equal to 24 we get. Okay. So now subtract minus symbol here. 24 minus 24 we get 0. Okay. Here this 0 is called final result. This is the final result. This 0 is called the final result, and this is a remainder. And this is quotient. Okay, children, see second problem 36 divided by 9. So here 36 is the dividend and the 9 is the divisor. So 9 is divisor and 36 is dividend here in 9 table. This is the 9, so 9 table 36 is exactly 4 times. 9 into 4 is equal to 36. So 36 minus 36 is equal to 0. Here the remainder is also 0 and the quotient is 4. See, it was the problem 9 divided by 81. Take 81 at the center, and left side of this dividend, we have to write divisor, and here the quotient. Okay. Now in 9 table, 81 is 9 times. 9 into 9 is equal to 81. So take 9 times, 9 into 9 equal to 81. 81 minus 81 equal to 0. Here also the remainder is 0. Okay, children. The quotient is 9, and divisor is also 9, dividend is 81. Okay, children, see 14th problem, 54 divided by 6. See here, children, this 54 is called the dividend and 6 is called the divisor. Okay, now take dividend is at the center, Okay, 54 is at the center, and left side of this is the divisor. We have to write 10 divisor 6, and in 6 table, 54 is 9 times 6 into 9. 6 into 9 equal to 54. Okay, 54 minus 54 is equal to 0. And the final result here is remainder. Okay, and the coefficient is 9 here. What is the coefficient here? Here the coefficient is 9 and the divisor is 6. Divisor is 6 here and the dividend is 54. Okay, children.
Okay, children, see here in page number 53. The number to be divided is dividend. Manam edaithe number ni divide chestunnamo dani dividend antaru. The number that divides is the divisor. E number tho divide chestunnamo dani divisor antaru. The number that we get as a result of a division is coefficient. Okay, manaki the number that we get as a result of a division. Division chesin tarvata result vastundi kada, dani coefficient antaru. Alage division chesin tarvata final answer vastundi, dani remainder antaru. Okay, children, exercise 6.6 lo nenu 1 2 12 14 cheppanu. Remaining 12 problems meeru homework cheyandi, children. Okay, children, bye, thank you, see you tomorrow.